Welcome, my dear student, to Digital Learning class of Mathematics. As you all know, we are in chapter number 2, and that is operation on rational numbers. So here we have chapter that is operation on rational number, and we are in very new worksheet, that is worksheet number 2. In this worksheet, we are going to deal with subtraction part. So today I am going to tell you how to do subtraction in case of rational numbers. So let's take your first question. Find the value of, first is 6 upon 7 minus of 5 upon 7. So in this case, my dear student, you can see here very first question I am taking, that is 6 upon 7 minus of minus 5 upon 7. In both cases, denominator is same. If we have common denominator, then we can write simple 7. And what is left in numerator, that we need to subtract. So here I am going to subtract these two values. I need to subtract 6 minus into minus of 5. So your first task is to multiply this minus sign inside. Minus into minus, you will get plus sign upon 7. So let's see now if we are adding 6 plus 5. So what you will get? You will get 11. So 11 upon 7. This is your answer. This is very easy part, my dear student, whenever you have common denominator. That means same denominator. Then simply, if addition is there, then add. If subtraction is there, then subtract. But keep in mind about these signs. Here minus into minus, it become plus. Overall answer is 11 upon 7. So let's take your second case. So the second one is minus, once again we need to find out subtraction, that is 7 upon 36. This is your second case. In this case, you can see, my dear student, your denominators are different. So your first task, as I told you, you need to take LCM. Here, how to take LCM, that I have shared with you. Start with the least prime number, that is 2. 12 to the 24, 8 to the 36, 6 to the 12, and 9 to the 18. Once again, I can do with 2. 2, 3, just 6. Now you can see 3 and 9. Both are not in the table of 2. So you can start with the next prime number, that is 3. 3, 1, just 3. 3, 3, just 9. Once again, in this way. Whatever the number you are getting this side, you need to multiply your. So that means 2 into 2, 3 times, 3 into 3, 2 times, 2 to the 4, 3 to the 6, and now 6 for the 24, into 3, so you will get 72. So now it is a LCM of 24 and 36 is equals to 72. This is very important to take LCM. After taking LCM, your work is to make the denominator equals to 72. Here you can say we have 24. That means what number is required to make it 72? It is clear from here. You need 3. Same number you need to multiply in denominator as well as numerator. Clear? So here next is 36. Now you need to think what is the number required to make 36 is equals to 72. So here I can take 2. Now, check now. In denominator you will get 72. 5, 3 is 15. Here, 7, 2 is 14. And now it is 72. Now after making denominator same, next step is similar. Write common denominator, that is 72. And subtract numerator. 14 minus 15. 15 minus 14, 1 upon 72 is your answer. In this way, you can solve any question, my dear student. Addition and subtraction both are similar, just one difference is there of this sign. And due to this, answer is change. I hope, my dear student, you are able to understand this LCM, how to calculate as well as how to subtract. Thank you.